they never blame. They never blame their party. They never name something else besides Obamacare. How about the stimulus? The stimulus didn't work. They don't blame themselves. In fact, they don't even proclaim these things as failures. They never have those things. But when they have complaints about it, they have to blame somebody. They blame the Republicans. And they blame the Republicans for not helping them, for not working with them.